Our very own Narelda Jacobs, she had a big, big, big day yesterday. It was her birthday, which we celebrated before she went on holidays. But on top of that, she received such a special honour. NJ was one of eight people, just one of eight people, to receive an Edith Cowen University Alumni Award last night for her extraordinary impact in the field of equality, diversity and social responsibility. Here she is.
Shortly after leaving ECU, I found a job at Channel 10 and I've been there ever since. I'm just really wanting to use the platforms that we have at a commercial network to bring in underrepresented voices so that we can kind of just push that change further and quicker. If there was one thing that I'm most important of in a career sense, it was in NAIDOC week 2020, being able to switch out the place names and put traditional place names in our weather, like something so simple, but it really captured the hearts of the entire country and it was just a beautiful thing to do. I'm so humbled to be the recipient of this award. You don't do things in life to get awards, but and I was very surprised I was even on the radar for it and that my work is recognised in this way. It's an honour.
Congratulations, Narelda. She's just such a trailblazer, isn't she? We're so lucky to work with her.
She takes so much on, Narelda, all in the name of good. I think she's great. I mean, I can't speak highly enough of Narelda, but she cops so much for just doing good for people.
Mm-hmm.
And she deserves everything that she gets.
She really
and
does.
An
what
alumni a birthday award present. From a university as prestigious as Edith Cowen. Oh. She's a huge honour. I mean, really, truly, and so well deserved.
She's going to hate that candle we got her.
I
wasn't one of Gwyneth's.
Narelda is one of a kind and just one of the most wonderful, extraordinary people that you could ever meet, and so humble and witty and funny and fabulous. And I think what she is doing for reconciliation in this country is phenomenal. And if we had 100 more Nereldas, then our country would be flying.
Yeah, very well,
well said.